So the question is asking for the set that would include the probability that at most one patient is not covered, and that means you want to just include the ones where either there's no patients that are not covered or one patient that's not covered. So that means you don't have one that's more than one patient that's not covered. So that would be covered, 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 not covered. See, there's only one there. And not covered, covered, where there's also only one. The question might also be asking you the probability that at most one patient is covered, in which case you only want the C to show up at most once in each set. So there's covered, not covered, not covered, covered, and not covered, not covered. And to find this, you're only, because all of the probabilities add up to one, you're just going to add the ones in your set. So if you're looking at most not covered, you're going to do the top three. So basically, just don't include the one that it's not covered, not covered. And for the opposite, you're just going to exclude the covered, covered.
Okay. Good.
Okay. So part B, what outcomes are contained in this data set? That the event that two patients have different statuses with respect to coverage, different and statuses are going to be conditional, but so I'll cover different first. So these are possible conditions, and these are the only ones that are different, because CC and NN are the same. So for different, we just say 0.09 and 0.09, and we add them up, and you get 0.18. And for the same, you would do 0.81 plus 0.01, and you get 0.082, meaning 0.82.